Mechanical engineering is the backbone of all innovation and endeavors. With mechanical engineering, I believe you can do many, many things.
Historically, there's this view that mechanical engineering relates to engine design and things of that nature. But really, the applications are very broad and apply to many different areas. And so when you look at sort of movement, motion, you see those aspects throughout. In my case, I spent most of my career doing bioengineering, but throughout the body, there are ways of looking at sort of the impact of the mechanical environment on the body and organs, tissues, and such. And so I think for me, the journey has been about, you know, thinking broadly about what mechanical engineering means and the same concepts that you use for analyzing stresses in materials like steel, aluminum, are the same principles that you use to look at stresses in the arterial wall and how those stresses impact arterial remodeling and changes in the body and such. So there's a direct link and a direct application of mechanical engineering principles across the spectrum of technologies and applications. And that's, I think, what makes it very exciting as a major, let's say, in undergrad, because with a mechanical engineering background, you really learn the foundations that can be applied in many different disciplines, many different areas.